Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to make your iPhone or iPad LED flash for notifications such as receiving a phone call, text message, or other notifications set up with your apps. The sound and vibration features on your Apple iPhone or iPad do a good job making you aware of incoming phone calls, text messages, and other notifications. However, another option for having your iPhone or iPad alert you to these events is to set your device's LED to flash. For notifications and text messages, the LED notification flash is one quick burst, but for phone calls, there typically are three or four quick bursts from the LED flash with a few seconds in between. If you enable the LED notification flash for alerts feature on your iPhone or iPad, it will work in combination with your existing sound or vibration alerts, and none of those alerts will be disabled. Now let's walk through how to turn on LED notification flash for alerts on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The Settings screen opens. Step 2. Scroll down the Settings menu until you see General and then tap General. The General screen opens. Step 3. Tap Accessibility in the list of options on the General screen. The Accessibility screen opens. Step 4. Scroll down the Accessibility screen until you arrive at the Hearing section. Tap LED Flash for Alerts. The LED Flash for Alerts screen appears. Step 5. Tap the toggle to the right of LED Flash for Alerts to turn it on. Another option for Flash on Silent appears on the screen. Leave this option set to On if you want your iPhone or iPad LED to flash to notify you of alerts when your device is in silent mode. Alternatively, set it to Off if you don't want your device's LED to flash to notify you of alerts while your device is in silent mode. Congratulations! You now know how to make your iPhone or iPad LED flash for notifications. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.